sorry if it's a little choppy and I'm running around, but I gotta make sure I stay out of the way of all this shit.
So tell Spencer I'm at First in San Pedro, S-A-N-P-E-D-R-O. And we're heading down San Pedro now. If he's still up. So we're marching now.
Can you stop pause and make sure they're not going to hit us from over here? Thank you.
I got a 5K going to scout post to make sure they're not going to come out and block us in from this direction.
So here's the mass of people behind me. I'm sort of at the front of the line. There's the chopper still keeping an eye on us.
Thank you guys for being ahead of us.
So there's a few hundred people behind me. Marching in solidarity, taking San Pedro. We're heading on San Pedro from First toward Second now. Passing a crappy friggin' bank. Although Union Bank, it might be a local one. I can't speak to that. It's not a credit union, I'll say that much. Blocking Second and Central. Blocking over there, Second in San Pedro.
LAPD's got a really bad reputation. I guess it was all deception that this was going to go peacefully with how they dealt with that Sunday, which I gave them. Alright, so we're now heading down Second, it looks like. Lights ahead of us now. We're in the middle of Little Tokyo now. Some shops. Can't ever be my inside.
Slow down. Oh, fuck. Cops are up here now.
another con and mic check.
I'm on Central and I think Central and Second, I'm guessing. I'm not from here, so I might be given bad locations. But I definitely see, oh yeah, Central and Second. I think I'm that. Central and Second. Safety in numbers, I'm guessing. So, we just march. They're coming, they got their little golf cart things.
Did you hear what the perimeter was where they told the unlawful assembly?
No.
They're so fucking garbled, I couldn't understand it. But not fun. Having your rights crushed is not, it's not amusement.
So we're in sort of like a mini mall parking lot, which is private property, I'm guessing. Some sort of water truck is definitely backing up.
They're coming in with the hole from that side.
You guys are the bullies. You guys are the bullies.
I can't get watered. My equipment's got to stay safe. Shit, I'm gonna watch from distance over here. Sorry. I've also got a bad knee. So.
So people going back to that intersection. I think it was
2nd and Central. Cop cars are coming in. Squad cars coming this way. I'm gonna stay on this side of the crowd for a moment until I see what they're doing. There's one black and white cruiser and the unmarked Mustang, which has the little yellow blue flashies. They're chasing people back the other way. I'm gonna kind of lay low for a minute. See if I can get some intel from you guys on the scanners and stuff.
Figured when the other feeds went dead, the trolls would all feed on my feed.
Looks like that's still, I'm thinking that's probably still traffic flow behind me, it looks like. That's still normal traffic down there?
Yeah.
Alright, so that means they're not going to be coming from that way, at least, alright. I'm not going to get caught up in that. I'm going to rest for a minute. I see the cops coming into Kettle from the other side. I'm going to stay over here, guys. I'm sorry. I'm going to spout some of my personal truth. I was attacked when I was they're running. They're going another way. They're heading central towards 3rd now. I'm just going to kind of get back here. So what I was about to say is when I first moved out to San Francisco, I got attacked and sexually assaulted and serial converted shortly after that. So I am immunocompromised. I do have bad knee from an injury about a year ago. So this running and stuff is definitely putting a strain on my system. The tear gas has done it. I'm on some harsh antibiotics right now aside from my regular medication, so I'm gonna kind of wait this one out a little bit. Just gonna keep an eye and hopefully if you guys are following other people's feeds, you can let them in the chat room know what's going on. March has turned into sort of a cat and mouse with the cops. So I'm at I can't see a street name on it. That's Alameda. Looks like Alameda 2nd and Central sort of make a triangle over here, like at an Office Depot and a Quiznos and a FedEx office, all these corporates. So I'm going to stay on the outside of the skirmish line as much as I can, but I'm going to walk at a pace and see what's happening to the people I was running with a few minutes ago. So this is regular traffic that's being cordoned off here. These people are coming to a stop because they can't get through. They've kettled the people over here on, what is this, Central and, where am I at? Central and, crap, I see Central and, did I say Alameda? No, 2nd and Central, sort of a diagonal intersection. They're just playing cat and mouse.
Yeah.
Yeah, I see. Yeah, the mass of people are still over there being chased down over here. I see across the parking the
Office Depot. More cops moving in across the parking lot from First or whatever that was.
People, I know this is anonymity on the internet, but this is a real serious business, so I'd appreciate it if we stuck to the subject at hand. I know I don't have any moderation privileges as I'm streaming out mobile, but if you're